Hey guys, in today's video, I'm going to be doing a bit of a review on something that I won, on those online competitions, which I never, ever, ever win. So for the first time, I actually won something in those. I'm super stoked and just wanting to do a bit of a review on it, just in case anyone out there is thinking about buying this product. Hope you enjoyed this video. And once again, I want to say a massive thank you to Frag Mate. If you're new here, don't forget to subscribe and to turn on the bell so that you're notified when I'm uploading new videos. Massive thank you to everyone who subscribed so far and for all of your support. It's awesome and really appreciate it. I'm also on Instagram, so if you do have Instagram, I'll leave the link below if you'd like to follow me for more daily updates. But yeah, getting straight into it, I'll just go through what I won. I won, first of all, this beautiful little case here. It's just a really, really nice looking case. I won the frag glue that they sell. I'll just show you that. So that came like that. And also I won these frag plugs as well, which all in all, I think is a beautiful looking gift. The way it looks and the colors, it's just really, really nice. So if you have anyone that you're struggling to figure out what to buy them for Christmas, or they're just getting into saltwater or coral keeping, this is really a really nice gift. It's just really nice looking. It's not just a bunch of tools that you don't look very nice. It's a really nice case. Just a really nice looking gift. And it's supporting an Australian company, so what more could you want? So first of all, you've got the glue. Really, really nice packaging there. It's a thick glue, so it's got that like that. Comes with a little spare nozzle there as well. It's got the directions down the side on how to use it. You only need to use the tiniest little bit with this, which is awesome. So a little bit does go a really long way. It comes with that. Then you've got your frag plugs, which are obviously self-explanatory, but they sell those on the website as well. And then last of all, this awesome frag kit. I just think that looks so nice. It's a really nice looking kit. So just to see what's inside, we'll just open that up. So you've got, I'll show you here, the tools on this side. They've got their really nice little pouches where they all fit into. And then you've got this nice divider to sort of separate them all so that they don't damage each other. But you've got that there, which is really, really nice. So I'll show you this one first up. All the tools come with a really nice, I think it's just a really nice touch with the Frag Mate written on it there. It's really lovely. They just look like really quality tools, very sharp. So you've got the two different sizes in that one. And you've got this one here. As I said, they've all got the really nice Frag Mate on them. Got some really nice sharp scissors, which would be good for cutting soft corals, which has got the pointy end and then the non-pointy end there. Then it comes with five spare blades as well. So I'll open these up. These are extremely sharp. So it comes with those, which you just connect onto this guy here. You just push it down through there. There's the little groove there. So you've got that. So you get five of those blades to use. So you've got that there. So that'll be really good for like cutting off Aptasia or anything like that. Super sharp. But yeah, that's pretty decent. And I love that the kit, you know, you've got your safe place to put it all. If you've got kids or anything like that, you've got a nice little safe spot to put it. And you've got, you know, a place for everything. I absolutely love that. And then, you know, you can cover it over like that. So that particularly sharp blade on that side is protected. But yeah, now I'll show you how they work. So I'll show you with this one. I've got a torch that didn't make it because I accidentally dropped it in the sand a few times. And then I actually took the frag plug off, and I didn't realize when you take the frag plug off, it can actually upset the coral again because it's got to sort of find its base again. And unfortunately it didn't make it, but I'm just going to cut through that just to give you an idea of how sharp and how good these are. I'm going to be using these ones here. Really nice clean cut there, if you can see that. Really nice clean cut. And then that side as well. And that was without putting too much pressure on, so that's quite decent there. So you've got the smaller ones there as well, which would be good for SBS. It's just more of a smaller, more delicate sort of head on it. Unfortunately, I'm not ready to frag some of my soft leathers or anything like that. Otherwise, I would have shown you what these scissors were like. And all in all, I cannot wait to use the rest of these once my corals get a bit bigger. If you're after an awesome, good quality fragging kit, either for yourself or for someone that you know, especially with Christmas coming up, this is a really nice, solid kit that you can have for years in your saltwater keeping. But thanks so much for watching, guys. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you are new, and definitely go and check out Frag Mate. Frag Mate also sell all sorts of other fish keeping supplies, so it's not just fragging kits. There's huge amounts of stuff on there. It was awesome shipping in Australia as well, really fast. They're just all over it, so definitely worth going and checking out.